Okay, here's part one of making chips. I got a 4x4x24 piece of aluminum here. I'm trying to face off. I have 30 thousandths, roughly 30 thousandths. I'm gonna face off here. I'm gonna spray some WD-40 on it, and I'm gonna give that a go. I got my cross slide travel. I got 5 thousandths, so this is going twice as fast. So I think I'm feeding it 10 thousandths per revolution. Came pretty close to cleaning it up. Let's do another 25 thousandths. Another 30. This will probably be a truer 30. Another 30 is going to clean that up. Thank you. we're not there yet. Let's do another 30. Let's try 50. Probably too much. Stop 50. We're gonna make it. See how this the 50 was a little too ambitious. Do a couple more passes of something measurable. So here's 30. I'm gonna increase the feed rate. Ten thousandths per revolution on the chart, so I should be doing 20 thousandths, because the cross feed moves twice as fast as the longitudinal feed. Thank you. Okay. Maybe another 30,000 to clean that up. Okay, next we need to make it round. Well, this is, I don't know what we're gonna call this video, making it round or gross aluminum. I don't know quite yet, but maybe we'll do a short series of videos on getting this square piece round, and I can start thinking about what I'm going to do with it. So, like and subscribe, tell a buddy, bring a friend. We'll see y'all the next time around. I hope the sound and video quality is much better this time. Thank you. Everybody's got their thing, don't they? This was supposed to be kind of a corrosion resistant material. It's all good stuff underneath that though. Maybe I should try to read this original printing on here. 6061 is the material. Aluminum. So we got the end cleaned up. And now should I turn it around, do the other end? Get it running on centers? Not yet. We'll get it round first, then we'll get the other end, a center in the other end. Once we get it round, I can feel better about concentricity, getting it dialed in on the forejaw. A hard time getting this dialed in with this side here being as rough as it is. All right, guys, Till next time.